guys. We're in Hawaii. Got our baggage and we're kind of just waiting for the shuttle because we've got a rental car because our hotel's like only on the other side. We drive for like an hour or something. Okay guys, so we just kind of stopped because my mom always wants to take pictures. We're headed to the Hilo side or the east side. Hotel's all the way over there somewhere. A lot of volcanic rock.
Step one, you say we need to talk.
Okay guys, you got some pigs and you got some cows over there. We're on our way to Hilo. I'm really hungry.
You stare politely.
We got cookies, but they all have nuts. It looks pretty sick. Maybe it's a volcano park, I'm not sure. You can just see the volcano. The lava tube is closed, so that's unfortunate. Very pop and so I'm gonna check out what's there. Hiking trails. Don't really have a rain jacket. It's raining but still pretty sick. See all the steam vents over there? There's a couple of them right over there. Let's check out what's in them. There's a ton over there, if you can see. Oh yeah, you can feel it. Oh my god. There's a laughter on the line. Are you sure you're there alone? Because I'm trying to explain. So apparently this is lava from 1970, according to the naturalists here. Pretty sick. This one looks quite nice. We already got three smaller ones from yesterday. That plant has some very vivid colors. Look at that. Now there's some sort of chicken animals here that look like kind of like pogs with like chicken bodies or something. Yeah, there's one of them right there. I think that's the state bird. Look like mini geese. Look, the scientists even marked them. Bob and Marcia. That's all I can think of off the top of my head. Probably because I read The Outsiders by S.A. Hinton recently. So guys, we finally made it after driving like an hour. This park's pretty big. At the edge. Oh, what is all the way out there. But yeah, we made it to Sea Arch. Just a little arch over there. I mean, it looks pretty cool. I think that's a fire ant, guys. Not exactly sure, but that looks pretty cool. It is the state bird. I was correct on that one. We got the nene stuffed animal because we just had to. Oh, that's sick. Anyway, so we got a pin, a turtle pin. Looks pretty sick. There's Hawaii Volcanoes National Park on it. It's kind of sprinkling. I should kind of like put them under my shirt. Little turtle. In a market. Looks pretty cool. We've got ice cream sandwiches. Oh, gosh. We've got some shrimp crackers. We've got some garlic toast that you need to cook. So So guys, if you watched the Starbird video, I was gonna get an ice cream sandwich and the last one was given to my dad's friend. So, this Toll House Nestle chocolate chip cookie sandwich. So that's pretty sick. The most southern part of not only Hawaii but the whole United States. Hopefully you find some crabs or something over there. I don't know, I just like Hawaiian chips. Like bunions with a little bit of sweetness and it like this like flat chip. It's gonna be fun!
Oh yeah, I'm not.
Bumpy Roy. My mom's holding on tight. It's shaking, man. Round trip. Just get dust in your eyes, that's all you think.
When I was young, I fell in love. We used to hold hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch. Used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. I know your daddy didn't like me much, and he didn't believe me when I see you with a wall. Every day, she found a way out of the window to sneak out late. She used to meet me on the east side, in the city with the sun all set. And every day, you know that we ride through the back streets of a blue Corvette. Baby, you know I just wanna leave.
You made it to Great Sand Beach. You have a lot of sand in your eye, a ton of sand in the waist. Some sedimentary rock.
A dream to have a family, a
house and everything in between. And then suddenly, we're 10:23 and we got pressure for taking our life more seriously. We got our dead-end jobs and got bills to pay. Our old friends and now our enemies. And now I'm thinking back to when I was young, back to the day when I was falling in love. He used to meet me on the east side.